representing the Judgment Day, the team of Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at a group that has been wreaking havoc and sending shockwaves through WWE and beyond. We are still stunned by what went down the night after WrestleMania on Monday Night Raw. Global recording superstar Bad Bunny, a guest of WWE, we thought great friends with Damian Priest, was goaded by Dominic Mysterio. Bad Bunny defending himself. Again, he was a guest of the company in the front row, and then Damian Priest would attack. And Damian Priest would make Bad Bunny pay.
South of heaven through the announce table. Damian Priest's allegiances have certainly changed over time now, fully with the Judgment Day.
Well, Monday Night Raw is in Chicago this coming week, and Bad Bunny, the host of Backlash 2 weeks from tomorrow, will be on Raw live, and we can only imagine what he has in store for Damian Priest.
Bad Bunny better behave himself or he'll get more of the pain he's already tasted.
Involving Mysterio, the LWO, the Judgment Day, and of course, the Bloodline. Way this past Monday night on Raw, there was a one-day truce, so to speak, between the Judgment Day and the Bloodline as they look to take apart each other's problems. Solo Sikoa would beat Rey Mysterio. Riddle and Sammy would take on the Judgment Day, in which Riddle and Sammy would win, but it led to this massive brawl when Monday Night Raw went off the air.
Absolute chaotic ending to Monday Night Raw. Groups fighting wars on multiple fronts, but now we're getting back to where the LWO and the Judgment Day really have their beef. That's between one another.
So it looks like Finn Balor will start things off against Rey Mysterio in our tag team matchup, the kickoff Friday Night SmackDown here tonight. Balor, of course, back at Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania against Edge. Had to have 14 staples put in his skull and still was able to complete the matchup.
They're breathing pretty tough in Dublin, Ireland. No tougher than Finn Balor.
Tougher than those outside of Cardiff, I know that. And Balor up over the top. Ray rolls through, basement dropkick.
I'm from Preston, just so we're clear, Cole.
Yeah, they're doing well in football. Mysterio, moonsault up the second rope, and Finn gets his knees up.
You're like the Drake curse for football, by the way.
And Finn Balor will make the tag, and here comes the powerhouse of Judgment Day, Damian Priest.
Oh, the absolute punisher. What a hot streak Damian Priest is on at the moment. Just huge belief in himself since hooking up with the Judgment Day.
Well, this is how they top Fox. This is Balor and Priest of the Judgment Day against Santos Escobar, Rey Mysterio of the LWO. And during the break, Damian Priest was doing what he does best, punishing his opponent. But Escobar is fighting back now.
Simply cannot write off Santos Escobar.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
They have spoken too soon.
Covered by Priest for the win and a kick out of two and here fall.
And that extension that Damian Priest gets on those kicks is unreal. There's no defense there. Look at that. Clean on the mush. You cannot block that.
Make that.
Escobar as tough as they come, and he was flattened by Damian Priest. Now Priest in his big frame trying to just lay down all over Escobar, try to wear him down.
Speaks volumes that somehow Escobar is still ticking in this matchup, but for how long? Completely on the wrong side of the tracks now.
Priest just mocking Mysterio. It's amazing how much lack of respect Judgment Day has for some of the legends in WWE.
Hang on a second. Oh! Showing loyalty to Dominic Mysterio. Even you have to respect that.
Dominic's not a legend.
It's a rare trait in this game. Loyalty, Cole. You wouldn't know nothing about that.
Yeah, ask Bad Bunny how loyal Damian Priest is.
Did I hear you right? Did you just say Dominic Mysterio is not a legend?
No.
Oh, what a drop kick! Escobar's got a chance. What?
You're out of your damn mind, Michael Cole.
Can Escobar get to Mysterio and make a tag? Critical moment in this tag team match.
Well, this has to be it for Santos Escobar, or else it's good night. Right now, it's a race to get that tag.
Balor's in. So's Rey. And Mysterio picking up the pace. The biggest little man in WWE history. Rey Mysterio to the top rope. Senton. Cross body. Lateral press for the win. Kick out at two.
Now, I've been in this position before, exactly where Finn Balor is, and it never ended well for me. Finn Balor in complete disarray here.
Mysterio still fighting back to step up Inziger. He drops Balor into 619 position. Tag was made. Priest is legal.
Rey had no idea the tag just took place.
And now over the top rope goes Priest. Balor again into the 619 position. But here's the problem. Escobar comes in off the tag. Escobar to the top rope. There's the splash. Balor isn't legal.
Referee trying desperately to inform Santos Escobar to no avail.
Priest is legal. Damian Priest with a South of Heaven chokeslam. Judgment Day with the win.
Here are your winners, the Judgment Day.
Well, what a matchup between these two teams. Ultimately, it was classic chicanery from the Judgment Day that made the difference here.
Priest made the tag, but Mysterio and Escobar didn't realize it.
Great tag team action.
There was the splash. Now Rey Mysterio was sent into the ring post, and Damian Priest, who again was the legal man, delivers the South of Heaven chokeslam to Escobar, who had no idea what was going on because he was trying to cover and beat Balor.
Well, it's nothing illegal. Just one tag team did a better job than the other, and Judgment Day was superb out there tonight.
Un mensaje para mi pana, mi amigo. This Monday, live from Chicago, sold out Raw, the return of Bad Bunny. You know, Benito, I really hope this visit goes differently than the last time it did for you.
A very confident, a very cocky Damian Priest after the victory here tonight. Great tag team matchup against the LWO. Now, Priest may be joyous tonight after the win, but will he be joyous come Monday? Because as he mentioned, we are live for Monday Night Raw in Chicago. It's the return of the global recording superstar, Bad Bunny, who has some retribution in mind.
Well, I can't wait to see Bad Bunny hosting WWE Backlash, but you're a musician, you're not a fighter. Stay out of the way of the Judgment Day, especially Damian Priest, or you will get hurt.
Bunny won't forget Priest putting him